Main thing with research and assignments is just make sure you actually understand what the topic is or the question is that you're researching, because yeah, you might go off onto quite a strange tangent if yeah, you've interpreted it in a different way.
A tip that I would have for assignments would be to always look at the marking rubric, as that's what your lecturer or marker would be using to mark against your work to see if you've met any of the learning criteria. I'll also check the unit outline as well to see if there's any extra information that the unit coordinator hasn't put in the rubric that's on the unit outline.
For assignments, I feel that it's best like if you actually check on when is the due date so you can start planning, because most of us, like most of the students, we have like a lot of different other units. So it's best to actually put it on a like calendar and just make a reminder for your assignment, so you don't have to like stuck in the situation where you only have like 5 days left or like just a week left, and then you still have another assignments to go. So it's better like if you just start early as well and then check back on your calendar.
Working on assignments, I'd basically utilize all available resources. That's probably the biggest tip I'd give to anyone. Like a lot of tutors and a lot of units, they offer like certain stages of tutors more than happy to look at your work for you, give you feedback, you know, tell you where you could improve, tell you if you're on the right track and everything like that. And a lot of people don't utilize that. Obviously, sometimes because it has to be, your work has to be submitted considerably early and stuff like that. And a lot of people don't utilize that information. And I think that's a really helpful resource or a really helpful advantage that